Basket of Mordor, they always say. Well, I hate bread, and I hate baskets. Almost as much as I hate elves.
Something.
You've been around Mordor enough to know it's a hard place. But not here. This place is soft. And anything. Or anyone. So, we tear it apart!
Apologies for my tardiness.
Yeah. clumsy out.
Healing.
Too fast! Here's a trick for you!
Now Mordor's supposed to be? Trees and bushes and creeping vines? We'll rip it all down! And we'll rip you down too!
Fool!
forever and always.
Well done, my lady.
This fetid, stinking land is choked with greed. We're here to burn it to the ground. Why have you come? Ah, no matter. We'll burn you too.
You up? Not faggot!
This fertile land hurts my eyes. We will burn every tree in Nurnin, but not before we fertilize the soil with your blood! Attack from all sides!
My heart sinks!
You're not getting out of this! Let that hurt! Where'd you go? You can't beat all of us! Hey! You've ended one fight and begun another!
Yeah.
that way against all of us!
We orcs have our victories, as any army of our size must. But our triumphs are a mere shadow of what we could accomplish if we were unleashed. And our masters know this. That is why they keep us down. We must not fear them. It is they who should fear us.
The orcs are divided, but are we so unified? You know more than you share.
Knowledge can be a dangerous weapon. And what you carry into Mordor, you carry close to the Dark Lord.
Time to take on another fortress.
This is why you're here.
I'm coming along with you on this one. Me and the Overlord have a score to settle. Best go in quietly, though. One of his war chiefs, the ambitious sort, has a key to a secret entrance on the roof of the keep. We should take care of him first.
Very well. Follow my lead.
This place fell pretty easily. Is that good or bad?
You're either brave or stupid for coming here without an army at your back. And soon, you'll be dead!
You ready to die a lingering death? Mouth frothing with your own blood?
This club's mine! You will not pay!
I will be tripped by that!
That's it. That's the key to the rooftop entrance. Fan of heights, you see. Messing with the Overlord's personal grog. I like it. I can't wait to see him take a swig.
Did you hear that?
Now they won't be getting any reinforcements from outside.
Your blood on it.
Trying to sneak into the keep, are you? Did you really think the Overlord would leave it unguarded after the key got nicked? Now your foolishness is gonna get you killed.
My mistress demands the She-Elf be unharmed. She has sent me and her children to ensure this. Defy her and die!
Let's see how well you fight with your eyes gouged out.
Stay in the shadows.
The maggots defending this fort were soft. Taking it from them was too easy. Perhaps the others will be more of a challenge. I don't feel so good.
I gave you all the tools you needed to take this fortress. But did I get any thanks? No, I did not. Now you'll find out what happens when you don't pay your dues.
Too slow!
I feel good. Nothing like evening the score to set you straight. Now to find a new glob to hate.
The plains of Gorgoroth, lit by the endless fires of Mount Doom. Of all the Dark Lord's dominion, this is its very heart.
Good place to put a blade.
Indeed. But you will likely need help in this wretched land. Look for allies within it, and beneath it.
At drakes, you see savage beasts. We see survivors who earn their place in Gorgoroth. Like us, not like you.
Resplendent by your simply holding it? The answer is no.
The strongest can survive in Gorgoroth. Grouks and drakes, they flourish. You will be swallowed up.
As always.
I will count the seconds.
The tide has turned! Retreat and live to fight again!
Teams with vicious beasts, and we are their masters. It is our right to claim Gorgoroth as our own, and to treat any creature here however we like. You will die upon the plains of Gorgoroth. You will know the fury of the feral tribe. You will feel the heat of my wings.
The feral tribe will rule Gorgoroth. On our beasts, we ride high above the other orcs, and we trample the likes of elves beneath us.
There is beauty in all you do!
spell them!
Of the Dark Lord himself. Most orcs don't deserve to set foot here, but an elf? I'll put you feet first into a lava flow.
Is why I can best our elven enemies, consigning warrior and weapons alike to the mud of Mordor. The rage and fury that is gifted to our race, I do not harness it, I unleash it, and I call on all orcs to throw off their masters and their petty allegiances and storm all Middle-earth as one.
I will find the orc who slaughters our people, and he will pay for what he has done.
It is a noble pursuit, but be cautious. These grim trophies of battle prove him a worthy opponent.
how you come to do battle. Not with a feral orc, nor a terror orc, nor a marauder. No tribe chooses the manner or the limit of the suffering I inflict. You face the lawless! Attack! Chaos reigns! I am the lawless! Doubtless, another elf will come and seek these trophies. I will hold one last artifact for myself and await the challenger. I have no tribe. I'm not hindered by order. I am Chaos.
You have done a fine thing. You've avenged your forebears.
You can save your...
is for whoever avenges me.
Sometimes help comes from unexpected places.
In Mordor, help from anywhere is unexpected.
elf I've heard him talk about. Come to kill everything in Mordor, have you? Good. Everything moving around up here makes an horrible racket down below.
Down below?
You should see it under there, my sharp-eared friend. Beautiful. At least it was. Until that lunatic started building his glorious future. Time to bring that crashing down. Here's the plan. We plant ghoul bait in the slave camp. Ghouls come in, orcs go out. Everyone's happy. Good plan, right?
I do admire its simplicity.
Anybody with a quiet step can appear out of thin air. The underfolk and I can appear out of thick ground.
Killing my slaves, and no filthy elf is killing my slaves. If anyone's gonna kill my slaves, it'll be me. Now take her out, lads.
We're gonna put you and your workers in the ground. I've got a spot all picked out.
I can steal your will. In the name of the Dark Lord!
Oh!
Oh, there was a point there where I thought I was headed underground for good. But now his operations lie in ruins, and the Underrealms are free from above-ground meddling once more. I feel like celebrating, and I know just the place.
Quite a useful trait that Digger has, disappearing into the earth.
I don't think he'll stay disappeared. Something tells me he'll pop up again.